And now,
for the finale.
Well, the opening was pretty good, very well choreographed. Let's see if this matches up to it. So, all the skaters back to the ice to give their thanks to the crowd, and the crowd to give their thanks to these. Sense of exuberance from everyone here. The end of the most difficult season that they've had. Preparation, lockdown, lack of competition. They've come through it all. So we're near the end to all of that. On because of social distancing now that they're all out there on the ice. Must be tricky. Those smiles. Come
and
take
this heart. And grand finale with happy 10 years old, Go Chuck! Cause I want you to hold a baby. I know that you keep safe.
When I wait too far. Well, thanks to the crowd who've been here. They've been privileged to. Really smart in snapping up the tickets. A special occasion for them, and special too for the skaters who've largely been skating in front of empty rinks. Could have been 12,000 inside here, but we've had plenty of atmosphere, a whole lot of support. Skaters have responded. Congratulations to everyone involved behind the scenes, the ISU, the local organizing committee. There were many who thought that this wouldn't take place, especially in the week leading up to the World Team Championship, when coronavirus infection spiked over 1,400 in the local region, 1,400 a day. They've managed to get it going, kept, it seems, everyone healthy and competitive. Today that the ELenaC President Bach is going to come here and meet with big officials, including the Prime Minister next month. The Olympics, which are on a knife edge, really. That is positive news. Skaters say their goodbye. I will do the same. It has been a terrific competition. Congratulations to all the skaters from Canada, France, Italy, Japan, the USA, and of course for Russia, who have won here the World Team Trophy for the very first time. The skaters have put on quite a show. Thank you for watching over the last 4 days. I hope you'll be with us next season as well. It's going to be a huge season. We build up to the Olympic Games. But from all of us in Osaka, goodbye.
ISU 世界フィギュアスケート国別対抗戦エキシビションを終了いたします。新型コロナウイルス感染症予防策として退場時の混雑を避けるため規制退場をお願いしております。これより順を追って対象ブロックを発表いたしますので、アナウンスに従い対象ブロックごとにお帰りください。お帰りの際、お客様同士の間隔を空けてゆっくりとご移動ください。ご協力お願いいたします。またお忘れ物などございませんよう今一度ご確認ください。本日はご来場誠にありがとうございました。それではまずは特設アリーナのお客様からご移動をお願いいたします。規制退場へのご協力ありがとうございます。続いてご移動いただけるブロックをご紹介いたします。続いてご移動いただくのは G、H、J、K、L のブロックの皆様でございます。 G は G
G4E の G、 H はハイドロブレーク、ハンドトゥーハンドの H、 J はジャンナ、ジャンの J、 K はスタンドクライ、イリアンの K。